Amen. Praise the Lord. This is the day the Lord has made. I pray you are rejoicing and being glad in it. Listen, I am privileged anytime I get to open up the Word of God and learn from the Word of God and then share the Word of God with His people. And I'm so excited to be able to share with you these daily devotionals that I pray are inspiring you to spend time in the Word of God. Why? Because there's power in the Word of God. I've been trying to pull out some scriptures in God's Word and give you just 3 to 4 minutes of insight and hopefully inspiration that will cause you each day, throughout your day, to spend some time in God's Word. Let's look today in 1 Peter chapter 1 and verse 24 and 25. Here's what the Word of God says, New King James Version. All flesh is as grass, and all the glory of man as the flower of the grass. The grass withers and the flower falls away, but the word of the Lord endures forever. Now this is the word which by the gospel was preached to you. The Bible says, the grass withers and the flower falls away, but the word of the Lord endures forever. I want to encourage you to spend time in the Word each and every day, because no matter what you're going through, the Word is stable. No matter what you're facing, you can stand on the Word because the Word has stood the test of time. People in our lives come and sometimes they go. Politicians come and go. Business leaders come and go. Sports athletes and superstars come and go. Themes for the week and themes for the year come and go. People's opinions about different things, they change over time. But with all of that, the one thing that remains constant is that the word of the Lord endures forever. And I don't know about you, but I never know what's going to happen in my day. And I need some stability. And the stability I find is in the word of the Lord. Because here's how Peter describes it. He tells us, first of all, that the grass is like man's flesh, that the man's flesh or woman's flesh is here today and like grass is gone tomorrow. And he says the glory of people, the glory of man, the glory of woman is like the flower of the grass. The grass will wither away and the flower will fail after its season. And what he's trying to help us understand is that no matter what season we're in, while we may not be able to rely on the grass and we may not be able to rely on the flower, no matter what season, the word of the Lord shall endure forever. And I want to encourage somebody that whatever you're going through, spend some time in the word. Things will change. Things will go up and down. Things will go in and out of season. But the word will be remaining standing no matter what's going on. You may be trusting in somebody today and they may not be here tomorrow, but you can trust in the word. Somebody may be showering you with a lot of praise and appreciation today, and then they'll be trying to pull you down tomorrow. But you can trust that you can get some encouragement and some strength from the word of God. The grass withers and the flower fades, but the word of the Lord shall stand forever. Spend time each and every day in the word. Study the word. Meditate on the word. Memorize the word. Recite the word. And then when you see that happening, you'll be able to sail through every season of life, because no matter what season you're in, the word is stable and it is here to stay. I love you in the Lord. Listen, beloved, I just want to come and encourage you over these days and weeks to come to spend time in the word. There's power in the word. I'll be back tomorrow with another installment. But until then, I'm believing God's victory in your life. God bless.